just crushed their defense the last drive.
Second and 18. Fields in some trouble trying to get it to come out, and it's intercepted. Okudah with the pick, and little one picks big one and takes it for a touchdown. The former Buckeye teammates.
I mean, that's why he was runner-up in the Heisman last year. It's plays like that. Huge turn of events for the Lions. They're right back in this sucker.